Hi, welcome to Michael Andrews Bespoke. Come on in. It's an interesting story. I was a practicing lawyer for 8 years, and my old law firm, I had to wear a suit and tie to work every day. And the truth is, I couldn't find anything off the rack that I liked. I'm a bit of a difficult fit, and I wanted something that was unique and special. After dragging a good friend of mine through dozens of tailor shops in a half a dozen countries, he finally suggested there's probably a business model here. We wrote the business plan. I took tailoring classes at FIT, and 3 years later, here we are. Two or three of the things that have really helped make us the most successful were purely by luck. I happen to live a block and a half from here, which is the only reason why our studio is right here. But what really makes it special is the fact that it is a little hard to find. Once you get in here, you have our full attention, and there's nobody else walking in off the street to interrupt the process. Through the maze here to the studio. But that's sort of what makes it fun. It's we're this hidden little gem in the Lower East Side. We always start by letting people sample the bar. Can I get you something? Pour you a scotch? And then pop down on the sofa for a few minutes and, you know, talk about the client and understand exactly what their needs are as far as how does custom clothing fit into their lifestyle. Well, what can I show you today? Shall we?
Yeah.
All three of these suits are from our handmade collection, so hand-sewn buttonholes, hand-set collar, hand-rolled lapels. It's really a beautiful suit that has all the old-world craftsmanship that you would expect to see from the finest suit makers alive. These are three good foundational pieces. The first one here is it's a bluish-gray fabric, which is nice because it actually works in two different directions, depending on how you want to draw the color out of it. You know, it's a little more formal, so it's good for meetings or interviews. One more over here, we've got a lighter gray suit, a little more of a summer suit, although if you pair it with a darker shirt and a darker tie, you could probably get 4 seasons worth of wear out of it. And then of course the custom tuxedo. When you think about it, you may only wear a custom tuxedo 2 or 3 times a year, but those 2 or 3 times that you wear it are those times that you absolutely want to look your best. With all of these suits, and I can show you some of the nice details, we always love to have a little bit of fun. You can see we have the unique linings in them, change up the last color of the buttonhole on your jacket. We can add a little grosgrain under the sleeve to give it a nice little pop. Nice pink collar felt up under on the inside. Little details like this, they're nice because they're hidden away just a little bit, but they give that suit a level of character that you don't get from something off the rack. This is our line of made-to-measure shoes. You have your choice of about 60 different leathers and 35 different styles, so the combinations are almost infinite. Choose different shoelace colors, different sole colors. You can put a red lining on the inside of the shoes if you like, but you can put a rubber reinforced sole on the shoe for people who are particularly hard on their shoes or walk a lot. You do two tones in your choice of different color combinations. Whatever you dream up. The shoes are handmade in Japan. They take about 6 weeks to have handcrafted. We try to carry a full line of accessories so that every guy's outfit is fully complete. We have our own line of ties. Most of our ties are a little bit skinnier than traditional width, but not the super skinny ties you see. One of my personal favorite ties, although we're down to the last couple of them, we have sold out almost entirely of our skull and crossbone ties. Tie like this, fantastic for spring. I love the pink and the blue, very similar to what I'm wearing today. With everything we do, we've tried to be a little more classic with a nod to the contemporary. Again, the fun lining, the subtle details is all about being hip, being contemporary, but without doing something that 6 months from now you're going to look back and think, what was I doing? Custom clothing is a unique experience. We really, once you come in and order something, we're in a bit of a relationship for the next 6 to 8 weeks. We work together to design a piece that's uniquely yours and it's fit uniquely to your body. What we really try to do are create garments that are uniquely individualized for each one of our clients, you know, understanding what they do for a living and how they're going to wear their clothes and how those clothes are going to interact with their lifestyle. I took your picture with one particular reason, and it's to capture your character.